Hey people, welcome back to another exciting episode of Red's Gameplay Videos starring me, Red's. So let's just recap. Okay, so I remember completing Bowser Cup yesterday, and I stayed silent in Choco Island too, and we didn't get 3 stars on this, which is unfortunate, we know, but today we are now going to be playing Baby Mario Cup. We are going to be playing RMX Mario Circuit 1 and Donut Plains 1, and then we'll be finishing the video. So let's see what's new today. Let's see where life takes us in this video. Okay, let's play as Ice Mario. Ice Mario has become one of my favourite characters in this game. I'm not gonna lie. Wait! What was that? OMG! That's so OP! You guys, look at that glider. This one, the one that I'm pressing obsessively right now as we speak. That looks like one of the peach parasols, but it has a snowflake on it. Oh, I really want this. Check out the... You know what? Let's just get playing. Get some people to join us, then we can start playing. There's someone called Prelude. Prelude is actually one of the classic music's names. By Beethoven, was it? Who's the person who makes the Prelude songs? Bach? J.S. Bach? No, that's... J.S. Bach made Goldberg Variations. I can't really remember who made the Preludes. I'm really sorry. Guys! OMG, did I just get... I'm so sorry, guys. I'm losing my concentration. I was trying to do that speed boost thingy, and then I just got smoked. It's not fair. Bam first. I mean... No problem there. Yeah, I hit Wario. Oh, and you can see the Christmas trees and everything. Oh, I swear, seeing Christmas trees and your favorite levels, it's what makes it better. It makes it look better than before when there were no Christmas trees and everything. Ah, excellent, fantastic. That is fantastic. And I'm hitting people. Oh god. Loopa. Please don't do this to me. I'm not in the mood. So yeah guys, I hope you guys liked my piano tiles video that I posted yesterday, the swan. I hope you guys didn't get too shocked when you saw my high score, because to tell you guys the truth, I'm like a pro at piano tiles. I started playing that game since 2015, so it's been 5 years since I started playing, and no doubt I'm like the pro at the game. The Swan is also one of my favourites. It's actually a classic because it plays in like some movies. I used to have this DVD called Tangled Up, and I used to have all the fairy tales, and I remember playing in the fairy tale called Rapunzel. Oh my god! Rapunzel was like one of my favourite fairy tales of all time. So yeah, The Swan, it played in that one. Whenever Rapunzel would be locked in the tower, bless her, stupid witch. Like, who the hell does she think she is trapping her like that? Poor Rapunzel, she's so young. Has long hair. Her hair's literally gold. She doesn't deserve to be locked in a tower. Like, and the poor girl! The poor woman thought that the witch was her mum! Obviously, because the witch was like, oh, I'm your mother. I raised you and that weird stuff. So mad at the witch. Like, why did she do that to her? Like, it's not fair. That story used to make me feel kind of like sad, and mostly the part where the witch locks the Rapunzel in the tower, that kind of made me feel sad as a kid, and it still does, like, thinking about it. But that was, like, one of my favourite fairy tales. I used to watch that all the time as a kid. I used to even read the story when I was a kid. Well, mostly my mum would read it to me as a bedtime story before sleeping. Oh my god, I don't care! I do not care if I got a badge! Are you serious? You guys, this is so actually gosh dang annoying. Okay, now for Donut Plains. So yeah, I didn't really like the witch's behaviour. Oh, and then when the Rapunzel falls in love with the prince, the poor girl, she was in love with the prince, and the witch kind of has doubts, like, she's like, okay, so in the classic version, like, in the DVD I have. So basically, how the witch finds out about the prince is that the prince climbs out of the tower to do his thing, and he, you know, he's riding his horse, and the witch sees it all and says, Rapunzel! Because she kind of like found out. And then at the tower, she's combing Rapunzel's hair, which I don't even know why she's concerned about her hair. Her actual mum should be concerned about her. So she's combing her hair, right? And then she's like, oh, have you got any friends lately? And then Rapunzel's like, the raindrops? It's actually funny the way she says the raindrops are her friends. I feel so sorry for her. She doesn't have any actual friends, well, apart from the prince. And then the witch asks her, like, what about the prince? And then she's like, oh, the prince? Oh, what a man. But then she gets scared because she wasn't supposed to tell the witch. But the witch, being the idiot that she is, she had to ask her about the prince, like. Yeah. So basically, when she's like, oh, the prince, what a man. And then when the witch is angry, and then Rapunzel's like, oh no, I'm so sorry. And then the witch is like, how dare you. And then as a punishment, she chopped off all of her hair and sends the poor Rapunzel to the desert. Like, poor Rapunzel, she doesn't deserve to be punished. These fairy tales, they're kind of harsh, but I understand they're like enjoyable for kids, but as a child, like, don't you feel scared? It's actually scary. Okay, so yeah, but I don't get why the witch had to chop off Rapunzel's hair. Like, what a stupid thing to do. And then the witch actually plays tricks with the prince. So basically the prince is like, Rapunzel, let down your hair. And then the witch actually lets it down, and the poor prince thought that it was Rapunzel. And then as the prince climbs up on the tower, the witch is like, hey, you're looking for Rapunzel? She's not here. And then she lets go of the hair, and the prince was on the hair, and he falls on his face, and his eyes hit the thorns. Oh, I don't want to talk about this anymore. Anyways, this concludes the end of the video. I hope you guys liked this video. If you guys liked this video, please do not forget to like and subscribe. And the point of me talking about Rapunzel is because, you know, the song I played yesterday, the swan played in that DVD I had. Okay. Bye people, happy Sunday, hope you like this video. I'll be uploading another piano video later on.